रोमानी स्टूडेंट्स नेक्स्ट कोयलम दैट इज हेमी कॉर्डेटा. हेमी मींस ऑफ कॉर्डेटा मींस रोट ऑफ कॉर्ड. सो एक्चुअली दीज आर्मिनस डज नॉट कंसिस्ट रोट ऑफ कॉर्ड बट ए स्टोमो कॉर्ड लाइक रोट ऑफ कॉर्ड इज प्रेजेंट इन प्रोबोसिस एरिया. दीज आर्मिनस कंसिस्ट वन पर्टिकुलर स्ट्रक्चर दट इज लुक्स लाइक रोट ऑफ कॉर्ड. सो दीज आर्मिनस फर्स्ट इंक्लूडेड इन कॉर्डेटा. Next, separated from chordata, and it is considered as a separate phylum in non-chordates. The amniotes are all marine animals, tube dwelling, or lives in burrows. These amniotes also called as half chordates. Half chordates. These amniotes body consists of three parts: proboscis, collar, and trunk. A buccal diverticulum and stromal cord, a string back structure, is present in proboscis. And number of gill slits, the gill slits are respiratory organs present at pharynx region, helps in respiration. And during the development of these organisms, a larva is present. So the indirect development, the larva is carnaria. The hemichordata classified into two classes. One is Entironeustra and second one is Pterobranchia. Entiro means gut, Neustra means breathable. In these organisms, for example, Balanoglass and Trichodera, these organisms are commonly called as acorn worms. And the Pterobranchia. Pteron means feather like, branchia means gills. In these organisms, the gills are feather like structure. Example, Rhabdopleura and Cephalodiscus. Especially in case of Balanoglasses, the Balanoglasses gives one type of smell, that is iodoform smell. It lives in U-shaped burrows in the shore region. All are marine animals.